Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video. Today we are back on Slime Rancher. Yes! Well, we're gonna start off the episode by first, we're making a coop. This is the wrong way though, is it? Is this the wrong way? I think this is. No, this is the right way. Is it? Wait, I'm confused now. We're making a coop in here, because there's a lot of chickens around here, and I don't want my slime to eat them. So we're gonna make a coop. Keep chickens in a place, prevents uprising. Yeah, that was me. And we're gonna upgrade said coop probably a little bit, so we can have a bunch of chickens. I mean, not that I don't really have about a million chickens, but we're gonna upgrade it. We're gonna do great for keeping chickens in and hungry slimes out. Spring grass. We're purchase. Dude, we just purchased all the things. My chickens will be so happy. Look at all the bugs they can eat and make eggs and produce more chickens. Do you guys like carrots, by the way? Like, I'm assuming two carrots in there. So there we go. We got some happy chickens. A happy me. Happy chicken equals a happy me. And, oh, is this chicken, like, from Race to the Edge? I know last time I got the slime key, and it was terrible. Probably the worst slime key. So we're gonna start by answering this call. Actually, I'm gonna go over here and see if I can upgrade anything. See if I can get a fort collector. Bam, and I have a fort collector right there. So we're doing pretty good on all of this stuff. So I don't know if chickens... I'll probably look it up before next episode, but do chickens, like, make more chickens in the coop or no? So we're gonna answer this call, and I'm gonna go over to a Gerdo slime that I found off camera. I think I found him in an episode. I was gonna do a chicken one, but I found another one. Oh, also I got some mail. I'm gonna read some mail. You can skip past this if you like, of course, but I'm gonna read it. It's the 7Z Corporation, and we're gonna go. The 7Z Corporation, the 7Z World Cup. The 7Z Corporation would like to extend a very special offer, an invitation to the very exclusive, exceptionally choice, higher sought after the 7Z Rewards Club. The 7Z Rewards Club will be able to earn ultra premium ranks with an exclusive club for only a semi-ultra premium price. It's just that easy. Each ring gets you a brand new club title, along with unique rewards such as beautiful upgrades for your ranch, exclusive customization options, and more. We look forward to your enrollment. The 7Z Corporation, offering you a path to greatness, one large sum of new books at a time. So, right here. Okay, what is it? Rusto Weathervane. So I'm actually gonna be purchasing that if I get enough this episode. You know what? So I was gonna actually explore the docks today, but then I remembered that it's $5,000 I looked at, and I was like, nah. But we're gonna answer this. Oh, Mocha Miles. How do I do a voice for this girl? She looks very intimidating.
I need to know what whatever that means.
That is literally the easiest job ever. Ready? I'm about to get it. Two rocks, as you asked. And the reason I'm not feeding these, well, yeah, I think you know. But if not, then you're about to see. My video didn't go up today, sorry guys. Bam, we actually already got that. So, did I get any? Oh, there we go, okay. And a lot of heartbeats. Well, it can be very useful for me. Rooster, you can dig it, boom. No, but let's head over to, I guess you're about to find out. It's pretty cool when we have to go through a dangerous place to get there. That's why I brought some carrots along with me. Hopefully I can find more carrots in here. I feel like the turret thing. Yeah, I heard the turret, but it's gone now. Okay. Dude, more carrots. Beautiful. I need these to feed them to the angry slime and down in the pit. So see this pit, we have to get down here. But you know what happened. So, can we hit you with a piece of food? Is that how we do it? Yes. You're right, good. Get food in. Thank you. Whew, now you're happy. Happy slime is a happy me. Eat it. Eat your herd. Eat them, please. Okay. Now, where's it at? Over there. These. Ooh! There we go, they're not. So, this is what we come for. Prosper. So, Wait, this, oh, dang it, dang it, dang it, these are veggies, aren't they? Well, Pogo food isn't. Dang it! Okay, I guess we need more food than this. I don't know if I can get more food than that, dude. You kind of exhausted my spot. Okay, I guess we're gonna do a little bit of a cut. Oh, look, there's actually a lot of force in here that I will take. Thanks for the force, guys. That's useful. So I gotta find more food. I'm gonna go back to my farm. And, oh, sleeping usually helps. Eat it! Thank you. I mean, they're trying to kill me anyway. But at least they're not quite as aggressive. Now I gotta get out here. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for your time. Thanks for everything you've given to me. But that Gardo Slime wants more food, and I guess we have to go get it from my farm. Okay, so we're back here again to feed this guy a lot more food. There we go. Now he's exploding, finally, dude. Explode to a lot of tiny guys. That's what I'm looking for. You know what? Got a slime key. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Whew, that's a lot better. A lot better. Whew. Whew. We exploded him. We have one more Gardo that I know of. I know there's a lot more than one. The one where I have the chickens. Kind of where I made the chicken farm for him. Which I'll probably do in the next episode. I'll probably collect a bunch of chickens. And then, yeah, if I feed him to them, that's what'll happen. Dude, I'm having so much fun today! Dude, look at all those plots, dude. Okay, so we're back. I have a lot of money, which I think I'm just gonna may save for now instead of buying any of this for now. I think I'm pretty good, so, but what I do have is first, I'm gonna go and sleep, but I'm going to go ahead and head over to, I think there's another key thingy in that place right there that may lead to better things, hopefully. If not, I'm gonna be sad. Hopefully, he's in the hope of. So I'm gonna head over to the place with all the angry slimes. Or no, not angry. And hopefully, if there's a thing over there, we'll open it and hope it's better than the last one. Cause that literally gave me access just to a Gardo slime. That kind of made me annoyed. So yeah. So this part we've opened, right? Yeah, we came up here. We've opened this. This was a slime key door. Go past you. Can we open this with a slime key? I'm not playing you again or not. Is this how you open? Nope, treasure pod is locked. Like, that guy's won't unlock. I don't know how to get a treasure pod open. Oh, they're making a song. Oh, no, it's not here. Oh, I'm a dog. Okay, it's actually, I think it is over this way. It's like some kind of bridge. Stony chick. Oh, that's cool. There's some kind of bridge. And it leads, it's like one of those places where that happens. One of those places with the, why can't I think right now? The slime, the really slime that you have to feed them to get them to like you. You know what I'm talking about, right? Please say no. I hear a term, but I can't find him.
Hi, how are you?
Oh, oh, what's he doing to that slime? Yeah, okay, I stopped that shit attack. Over here, here it is. And I don't know if this leads anywhere good, or is it just a place. I just want to see after we cross this giant bridge and open another slime key. Is this like a theme for episodes now? We just always open slime key doors. It looks pretty cool. So I'm going to open it in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please hit the like button down below. Please subscribe me. I will love to do that. And, of course, I will see you guys next time. Bye! If you did, hit the like button down below. Please subscribing, and I will. Wait, let me try that again.